And then later, a New Yorker was like, hey, buddy, you don't eat fucking seafood on Thursday because they get their shit on Sunday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, you're fucked.
I also wonder if...
Don't get scallops on a Saturday in New York.
But Damn. Also, it's like, was this a specifically a seafood place or they just had seafood on the menu? Because that's
good question.
My thing is, I'm not going to eat seafood at a non-seafood place.
Where was this?